A crippled on his deathbed in a daydream did ride, while past the streams of fire on a pedal path did glide. He left his wheelchair spinning deeper in the mud, and it sent his memories in its body and its blood. An angel came to greet him, by his side she flew, whispered as a part of him what he already knew. His head was spinning freely, and it was plain to see his burden was himself. He bore the sight his eyes could be. It died quite easily, right there was gone for good. But he couldn't see his loved one like he thought he should. He thought if they were gone, said he, and this cannot be true. The search to find what wasn't there has brought him back to